there to stop him, but they've got the ball down to the 5-yard line.
Right, it's at the 10. It's the 5-yard line, first and goal, early in the fourth quarter, trailing 27-14. His 13th season has been his worst in many ways statistically. Neil Anderson had taken over the role as the top rusher and receiver, but he has saved his best game of the year for this one. Trouble with a snap, but a good job on the hold by Tomczak to get it down for Butler, and the Bears, growling again, are down by only 6.